Good evening, everybody. Just want to say hi to everyone. Just in Paris right now. I'm gonna show you guys one of the cheapest shops you can get some groceries here in Paris. it's called Lidl. It's very, very cheap. And in comparison, there's another shop called Monoprix that's in literally next to it. That is a difference of prices, or at least of double the price. So if I go to Lidl, I'm gonna spend maybe 25 euros, but if I go to Monoprix, I'm probably gonna spend about 50 euros. So big price difference. As I said before, this is a Parisian complex apartments. You have, I think, about roughly almost 500 apartments here. Very expensive place. Well maintained. But I'll be honest with you guys, I prefer Madagascar. That is where I feel the most comfortable. I've never been a fan of apartments because living above someone or below somebody, it's never been something for me that's appealing. It's actually, yeah, the opposite of what I think it's meant to have a home. That's why I prefer to have a nice house or a villa just for myself, instead of living below or above somebody. Anyway, guys, just wondering what I've been up to lately. Yeah, just busy with the job. Like I said, I got an opportunity here in Paris, so I'm working right now. Once I get the funds into my account, because I need to work for administration purposes, and once I get that sorted, I think I'm gonna basically head to Philippines, because I do want to go there. Last time I was supposed to go there, I didn't go because of the COVID, but now I got the opportunity. Anyhow, let's have a look. Hi, bonsoir. So this is the shop that I told you about, guys, Monoprix. Very, very expensive. So I'm heading to this one. This is very economical. You don't spend a lot of money here. I mean, half the price of what you spend at the place I just showed you.
Thank you. Let's go sit in one here.
Thank you.